Sharp coming in with the blue hair and the summer hoodie. John Numb's growing it out, letting out. I dig it. We going in.
The quarantine fit. And there it is.
Let's go.
Town and City going to be the pick. And, of course, as I said, we got the We Fit trainer from John Numbers and Sharp on the Zero Suit Samus. I'm excited for this matchup. Yeah. I saw a little bit of some John Numbers action last week, as mentioned. And always a great player to watch.
Actually, I have a hypothetical question for chat and for the people watching the VOD. Who do you think is more athletic, We Fit or Zero Suit? Please comment below.
That's actually kind of tough.
It's hard. I don't know, man. I mean, We Fit because, you know, she's stretching and got yoga, but like ZSS? ZSS can, yo, she fit.
True.
Either way, we'll see how fit these two players are.
Right now, it looks like both of them finding their fit on the stage. Mostly John Numbers coming from the ledge, doing a lot of side Bs and neutral B here, putting the pressure on. Sharp actually had a deficit in that situation, too. Trying to find some in and finally get some with the up airs, but John Numbers still a little bit of a lead. It's tough in this situation, too, because like John Numbers is like slowly getting back percent with those neutral Bs and the down Bs. So you got to watch out. Can't leave John Numbers there too long. And also such great defense. Even on stage, you know, everyone gives John a hard time for being at the ledge so long, but John's look, neutral game is also just so good.
I want to give it, I mean, that was a good perfect parry. I keep calling it perfect. Parry from Sharp there. Holding on this lead ever so slightly. What?
Good tool in that matchup, for
so
sure.
Whip hit the ball, and then the ball hit Numbers, but it was a
the flip kick also hit Numbers. You got to watch out for that recovery. Sharp is an expert in hitting the flip kicks. Don't want to get caught off stage in the wrong spot. Now John Numbers in a pretty rough spot. Honestly, the game plan changes a lot when you have to work at a deficit with We Fit Trainer.
Exactly.
So trying to see Sharp just playing it cool, sneaking some Zayers in. Okay. John's
good back here.
Yeah, John's sneaking the hits in and working around the Zayers really well, though, gotta say.
It's interesting. Like I like how they're – I like the movement in general, just that Sharp is doing pretty much get around. And also the what do you call it? The attention and decision to not go off stage against Numbers.
Right.
Because no one goes off stage against We Fit. I'm sorry. Especially Numbers being probably one of the best We Fits in here. Like,
yep, you do not want to get caught with the header spike or any sort of hitbox out there for sure. All right. Sharp putting that pressure on again. The Nair is not going to connect. The interesting hit of it.
All.
I think Sharp is barely going to make it back here. Oh, no.
Was that the wind hitbox on breathing?
Crazy stuff.
Excuse me. This dude took a deep breath. Was like, and he just died. That's
all it took. When Zero Suit goes for that flip kick, you have, like, exactly enough stuff to make it back. So if anyone messes with you out there, it's very tough. So we definitely saw there in action. John evened it up in stock count, but definitely a little bit of a percent deficit.
You said a little bit of percent deficit? This dude was a whole, like, 80.
I'm optimistic,
82, 86?
Right?
Like, glass half full.
Yeah.
I mean, Numbers can bring this back, though. Like, a good deep breathing combo can even this out in, like, 3 seconds. Oh, oops.
That is not what you want to be doing, though.
Oops.
And there is that side B. Definitely really good for going out there and putting the pressure on We Fit when, you know, normally she would be safe. All right, Sharp on the defensive right now, looking good. The avoidance is great from Zero Suit, of course.
Yeah, I love the movement. I love this kind of like playing away. Not saying playing lame, but just like, you know, letting them come to you. You're in the lead. Let Numbers come to you with all that movement, hitboxes, and, you know, breathing and all that.
Right,
whatever,
exactly.
It's going to happen.
Oh, all right. But John Numbers is bringing the fight to Sharp. Finally, a couple of good openings. And We Fit can be explosive for sure, so... Sharp fans probably on the edge of their seat still, even though the stocks kind of tell a different story. Okay, stuck on the platform here. Oh my God, great pressure from Sharp. Looking for the Nair here, just a rate about that percent where that's going to hit. Oh,
that miss. That is interesting.
Yeah.
I mean, the first one he did, it was way too early, but that was like really, really close.
Right. Stuck on the platform again.
Yeah, I feel this. Oh my God, I did not see that. And that some. What was that?
Was that flip kick?
No. What numbers did I missed it?
Oh, he just did up B. And unfortunately, like when you do the hula hoop, you definitely stick your hands up a little too high. So just like the few couple of frames that it mattered.
Yeah.
Sharp was able to sneak in that flip kick. But you see right here, that's going to do it. And again, another great freeze frame. Yeah, where they just aren't
hitting. Oh my God.
That's crazy.
Wow.
Great timing, actually, from Sharp on that one.
Good one for, I mean, honestly, really good one for Sharp. Because that's wild. I didn't even think to hit that.
Wow. One more time, Chelsea Devin on the keys doing the replay technology, but we don't have time too much to talk about how great Devin is because we are going right into game two on Town and City. A nice counter pick, honestly, for John. It's a wider stage. Definitely could help out.
Yeah, it definitely could help out. One thing I want to see, like, I don't know. I mean, it's against John Numbers, like, playstyle because he kind of, like, hangs out on the ledge and does, like, cool shenanigans. Mm-hmm. But, like, Sharp is winning, I feel, the game by winning the stage. Because Smash, like, you want to just get, you want to push your opponent off the stage and keep them off and hit them off. And even though Sharp is doing some crazy stuff on the outside, the damage is not really paying out. And he's just being bullied off the stage.
Right. Another downside is...
Oh, no.
Insane. Oh, kept the jump. Smart. The thing is, like, Zero Suit doesn't need a lot to really punish people at the ledge. Obviously, we see flip kick. We see, you know, down air is a possibility.
Yeah.
Just the side B, too, if you want to go for a horizontal kill. Like, Zero Suit is really good at putting the pressure on at the ledge anyway. So it's a bit of a mismatch for sure. Nice shield.
Nice shield. Zero Suit's amazing at this pressure, but we all know, like, you know, in a New England class, she's not a good character, supposedly.
Right. But it's terrible.
It's horrible. Bottom tier. But we're going in. Good bowling ball.
Ooh.
Wow, good soccer ball.
Can you imagine if it was a bowling ball?
Oh, my God. If that was a bowling ball, that would be broken. It's like, I guess the damage of Villager's bowling ball versus being thrown horizontally at people. Oh, my God.
All right, John Numbers trying to even it up, but we're just looking for the next big hit. Okay. Good avoidance. Get some deep breathing in. Now almost any hit will do it.
Oh, no.
Good air dodge. Sharp still on the offensive, though.
158%. Like, you have to be able to get this kill. Like, yeah. Fourth throw, maybe? I think fourth throw kills.
Most things at this point, especially with deep breathing. Unfortunately, deep breathing just going off. That's going to be a nair flip kick. Still good damage, even if it doesn't spike. No air dodge here. See what Sharp can do. Going for another flip kick. No luck.
Good soccer ball again.
Yes.
I really want to see if, like, Numbers can, like, in this. Yeah, there we go. I was going to say, I wonder if Numbers can like, box at least to get that one straight hit to get this kill, because going to the ledge is scary, especially with Sharp doing these crazy flip kick shenanigans and getting these spikes and stuff.
Yeah, that being said, like, John is kind of catching on to how Sharp is being offensive, you know? Like, the ideas are there, the pivots are good. It's just, like, Sharp is so smart about the options he's picking. There's such a small window for John to punish. It's just, like, you know, what good players do, the usual. Yup, oh, that's a real good plasma whip. Gonna be a Zare. That's crazy. Flip kick here. Oh, good route.
That was a really good route, yeah.
Putting the pressure on with the back air. The next one will be it, but goes for the forward smash instead. Now John with the stage control. Technically even.
Oh my God, he read that Tekken?
Yeah.
Come on, dude. Give him, let him play the game.
Right?
Here we go, breathing.
All right, nice, deep breathing here. Okay, that's actually a really dangerous spot now for Sharp. Up air, not gonna connect. This could be a punish, though. Ooh.
Oh, he rolled twice. I think he saw it, and I think wanted to hit, but he didn't.
Right. Oh, that's got to be
get
it.
Him. Oh, damn.
So sad. No air dodge. Putting the pressure on with the whip. That's got to be it. Yup. Sick combo from John. I love that.
Wait, was that down air forward tilt?
It's a neutral air. Like, we'll hit a neutral air forward tilt.
Let's go.
All right. Now, this is exactly where John wants to be. Okay, not right here, honestly.
Yeah,
but
I mean, I'd rather be over there than getting spiked by Zero Suit.
True,
good, yeah.
But that little bit of a stock lead.
Gone.
What can you do? Back to one apiece. Okay, good little frame trap almost working out for John there. Sharp trying to put the pressure on. But
I want to – actually, one thing I want to see more, I don't know if it's like – I do this when I play and I get frustrated, but a lot of times when Zero Suit hits John's shield, if she's not quite too far, he can punish out of like maybe like – some out of shield option, he sometimes rolls, but like in a weird direction.
Right.
I wonder if it's a missed input or if he's trying to do something else, but it's not coming out as fast enough.
It's possible. And the inner machinations of his mind are an enigma.
Yeah.
But we'd love to see it play out here. Sharp going for that shield pressure. Good workaround for the grab. John sneaking back and actually getting stage control for it. Sharp not letting it last more than a few seconds. Backer not going to be it, but this is a rough spot. 84%. We're going to need a lot. Okay, back to the ledge. I like it. Get a couple percent back. That's so rough. Oh, my God. Stuck on the platform. Header not working. But John holding it down center stage. Sharp a little flustered right now.
This is with 92 to 50%. This is definitely doable for Numbers. Oh, my God.
Oh, I like that. Putting the pressure on with the platform. Unfortunately, Sharp sneaking in some up airs. Rough spot to be in. I was waiting for the back air there. Forward air is going to do it, though. John putting the pressure on now. Good roll. Ooh. Wow, scramble.
The defense jam, he's running away from him. Good back air.
Yup, sneaks the back air in. Sharp stuck at the ledge now. Good forward tilt. See what John can do if he can survive here. Oh, the Trump. Ooh, that might be insane,
right,
dude.
Is this character really that bad?
Yes.
Oh, good. Salute the sun right there.
Yep.
110.
No!
No!
Runs in. Oh, no. And again, it's only. Oh, wait.
They disconnected for the controller.
Okay.
That's all. All
right. There it is. All right. I was like, did I miss?
It's all right. That was very close. I feel like interesting game.
For sure.
But Sharp is just too fast. Just covering a lot of options.
Yeah, that
but
was
really good.
This is pretty much the story of the set. Is John would try to be at the ledge. Sharp was just too good off the stage, whether it be the flip kick, whether it be the side Bs.
Mm-hmm.
It was tough to beat John Numbers in that game, and he really was close to bringing it back. He was playing really well on the stage in that second or third stock as well, but just barely. You know, couldn't find that last hit that mattered. And I think if we saw a game 3, it would have been
Oh, yeah.
It would have been a John Numbers kind of game. But
absolutely.